Hi, how are you?
How you doing?
All right, thank you. So, what's your name?
My name's Matt Linnan.
Okay, how old are you, Matt?
28.
Okay, what do you do for a living?
I'm a plasterer slash musician.
Great. You married?
No, no.
So you're all solo?
Yeah.
So, why here? Why this time?
I've been involved in music and worked really hard with various bands and stuff I've been in. I feel like now's the time to come on the show and show you guys what I've got.
All right, so let's see what you got.
Trouble's been dogging my soul since the day I was born. Worry's been dogging my soul since the day I was born. I've been a She won't let me go, no. Thank you.
Matt, can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
We've had so many singers like you over the years, and it's not because you're not a good singer, you are a good singer. I think if you're not writing your own material, I think this is really, really tough.
Yeah.
I do.
You know, I like the gravelly voice that you've got, the smoky voice. Are you nervous?
I've not been in this situation before.
Do you look at the floor when you perform with your bands?
No.
So, you know, why not look at us?
I
mean,
I get that.
We're gorgeous, aren't we?
Yeah, very beautiful, very beautiful.
Good answer.
Matt, blue eyes. I really like the texture and tone of your voice. I just want to connect with you more. I think if you just open that face and those eyeballs, you could make any girl just melt. If you just really mean it.
Yeah, cool.
I think you're really talented. I think you need a break. I'm saying yes.
Thank you very much.
Gonna say yes. I want to see you again, definitely.
Nick?
Please own it. Own it and work it. I believe in you. I'm gonna say yes.
Cool. Thank you very much.
You got four yeses.
Thank you very much.
What up?
Cheers.
Oh. Take care. Right.
Listen to what we just said,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm taking your advice. Thank you.
He looks so good.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Joseph Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26. 26.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools.
Okay.
This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
Well, I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now, and I really wanted to do something on my own. And also, I've got a four-year-old son as well, and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
Yeah. You need you my love. I'm gonna give you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. 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 You've been loving, baby. I've been learning. All those good times, baby. I've been misusing. Give you my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of 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 love.
Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's gonna start getting jealous because you're gonna be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
Joseph, that was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you, thanks so much.
Like it.
Do you know what the best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. Means a lot, man. Means a lot. Thank you.
Mel, you smashed it. Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, oh, and then you sing. And then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're going to vote, Joseph. I'm going to say yes.
Joseph, definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, four big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you, Simon.
Thank you.
You look a bit like Richard Gere.
He does, what I was thinking.
He does.
A young Richard Gere.
So what do you do in your normal life? What do you do?
A bit of bar work, a bit of working in shops, that kind of stuff.
What shop do you work in?
Abercrombie & Fitch.
Hold on a minute. Girls, we're in for a treat. Because I know what they have to do in Abercrombie & Fitch. The guys have to take their top off, don't they? Stand there with no top on. Okay,
I hear it. Try to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no.
Yes, I've been bad, but when I come back, you know. 'Cause I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks that I'm fine, I try to make me go to rehab, but I said no.
Come on!
Said I'd rather be at home with you. I ain't got 70 days. Woo! 'Cause there's nothing you can teach me. No, and I can learn from Mr. Hathaway. Yeah!
1, 2, 3, come on!
Thank you so much.
Talisa, guys, you've just got raw talent up there.
Thank you.
You play guitar, you've got beatboxing going on, all of you can sing, good looking lads. What more could you want?
I think it's a good audition. The harmonies were very good. I see potential here, definitely.
Jerry, I really loved it. And you are my favourite of what I've seen all day. I think it's fantastic.
Brilliant.
Absolutely brilliant.
Gary? It was innovative, creative, musical. It's just a shame you're not all better looking, really. I love it when the beatbox comes in. I think there's something really special here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Like Jerry said, I thought it was a great audition. Well done. Time for Ed. Definite yes from me. Well done. Yes.
It's a yes from me. You got 4 yeses.
Thank you.
Like, they're fanciable. They're spaces. They're like an Elvis.
And it always works.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Kelly.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Derry.
How old are you, Derry?
20.
20?
Yeah.
What do you do for an occupation, Derry?
I work in Burger King, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my family and my friends and my little nephew.
And who would you most like to impress today?
Kelly Rowland.
I thought so.
Well, straight up, I love you, Kelly Rowland.
Thank you. You're so cute, though. You're so cute.
She said, I'm cute.
You're under pressure now because you know you really got to impress her,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I hope I'm going to try.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Can You Help Me by Usher.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay.
So can you help me and tell me what you want from me? Can you help me and tell me why you won't leave? So baby, help me, 'cause without you my whole world is falling apart and I'm going crazy. Life's a prison when you're in love alone. Don't let go and give me another chance. I wanna be your man, girl, you got me.
down here on my knees, crying, begging, pleading, have a baby for your love.
Kelly, Derry, this was a really good audition.
Seriously?
Yeah. Come on, we're serious right now.
I love you. Oh.
All right, let's get to business. Oh, gosh. Derry, I really like your voice, but I would like to see you in a group.
I could see you in a group like a Boyz II Men, like a UK version of Boyz II Men. Yeah. You've definitely got something.
That's I all. Have to disagree, guys. I like him as a solo artist. Okay,
we'll be like him.
What do you think, Gary?
Derry, I think you've got a great voice, a really great voice.
Thank you.
And, I mean, in future, for me, take that cap away. I want to see your face. There you go. There you go. Really enjoyed that audition. Well done.
I think we should vote. Let's do it.
Derry, it's a yes from me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Derry, it's a yes.
Thank you.
Can I get a kiss on my cheek? He's running. You better watch out. He's running.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in, you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't bring you down. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse.
Okay. What are you thinking about when you're singing this song?
Everything.
Like what?
Just.
Because I see you, like, your thought patterns are all over the place.
Right.
Number one is, you're cute and you can sing. Make it mean something.
You know, for me, honestly, I would have left the guitar.
I tried to change it up a little bit.
I know, I get that. But it's such an intimate song. To then start taking us to the club halfway through is, doesn't really work, you know?
Can I suggest something, guys? I can see on your list you've got Say Something.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you sing us this song as if this was your first single?
Okay.
And just sing the song like you mean it.
Okay.
Have you ever been through, like, a heartbreak in your life or, any like, a difficult time?
I lost my little brother last year, straight after the show, actually. He died in September.
Oh, wow,
he was
that.
19.
So you've been through really tough times?
Yeah, but everyone else.
Can you please use that when you sing?
I feel dead nervous for him. I just want him to do good.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love and I'm starting to grow. Something I'm giving up on you. Oh, anywhere I wouldn't follow you. Oh, say something I'm giving up on you. I'm giving up on you.
Well done, Jake.
Thank you.
Good for you. Look, I'm with you all the way, Jake. You know, the first song, Mel was 100% on the money. You weren't focused.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that vocal was perfect, but I admire people who give it 100%. You gave it 101%.
Thank you.
Mel?
That was a really good job.
Thank you.
What you just did.
Thank you.
Really good. That was hot. Seriously hot.
Yeah, Jake, the second song was so emotional, and it was like you meant every single word. I could see you doing really, really well.
Thank you.
To have critique and criticism
yeah.
and then come back with another
yeah.
song
Fighter.
And fight for it is really admirable.
Thank you.
We're going to have to vote. Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Yes, no
Thank
doubt.
You. Thank you.
You know what, Jay? I think you're a really decent guy. And I think you deserve this opportunity. So this is four easy yeses.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. But before Cheers. You go, I think I should give you a hug.
Right, let's do this.
I just
this is
feel
fine
compelled. Oh, hug it out, brother. You can squeeze me a little bit tight if you want. Okay, that's really good.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. Hello, how you doing?
Hello.
I'm Matt, nice to see you.
Matt?
Yes.
And where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Bromley.
And how old are you?
23.
And you work?
I was a waiter. Unfortunately, I had to leave my job.
Why?
I've recently come out of a relationship with my girlfriend, and I've gone home, taken a little break from the area where my heartbreak's concerned. Which I felt like held me back a little bit.
Yes, I know what that's like.
Did she dump you?
Yeah.
Well, I really hope you don't suck because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course.
Too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Whoa, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. I won't cry. I won't
just as long as you stand, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, won't you stand now? Stand by me, stand by me.
I know what you thought of that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Mrs. O,
you sang that very well. You tick every box. You really do.
Thank you.
Even though it was an old song, you did it your way, I think it was a very good audition.
Thank you very much.
You remind me a little bit when I first met Ollie Murs. Fun, approachable.
Thank you very much. That means so much.
You've got that kind of same personality.
Oh. Matt, I'm so happy you don't suck.
Thank you.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
Yeah.
No, it's real hot, real yeah. fast.
You like you. Her, don't you?
I like you too, of course.
Yeah, but you like her more.
My nan has flown all the way from Spain, and she is your biggest fan.
Oh, no!
She's Simon this, Simon that, Simon this, Simon that.
So she gets you and I get the nan.
Yes!
Yes! I agree with that.
We can double date.
Whoopee!
Oh, I'd do anything to get in there.
Matt, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you.
This is it.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you!
You've got 4 yeses.
Oh, my God! Thank you so much!
Oh, my God, thank you so much. Well done, Philip. Where's the man?
Oh, there you go.
Nice to meet you. How you doing?
Okay. She's your number one fan.
I heard. How you doing? Okay. You did great. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Hello, London.
Hello. How you
Hello,
doing?
Judges.
Welcome back again.
Thank you very much.
Can you tell the audience who you are?
I'm Alejandro Fernandez. I am 17 and I'm from West Sussex.
And who's with you today?
I literally have the entire of the United Nations backstage.
Let's hear you.
And my two biggest fans, my grandparents, honestly.
Okay, off you go.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Si pudiera ser tu héroe. Si pudiera ser tu Dios, que salvarte de mil veces, puede ser mi salvación. Oh, I just wanna hold you. Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain, oh yeah. I will stand by you forever. You can't take my breath away. Puedo ser tu héroe.
The last time I saw you, I said this. I thought that you were charming, and I just wanted to see all the girls screaming for you in the arena. Muy bien, muy caliente.
That means very good and very hot. Muy bien, muy caliente.
Well, well, well. An unbelievable performance. You were really, really fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Ali, it was a great audition. You're not the best singer here.
That doesn't matter.
But you've got charisma and the girls are going to love you. Gary?
Alejandro, although I don't think you're the strongest vocally, I think you have great charisma. Great audition, great song choice, and Nicole's right, the girls absolutely love you.
Yes. And now we're going to vote. I'm going to start with Nicole.
C.
Ali, I'm going to say yes. This is low.
Ali, it's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Gary?
You've got four yeses.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Hi, what's your name?
Sam Black.
Sam, what age are you?
I'm 27.
What do you do?
I'm a plasterer.
Oh, good. So, is this your first audition?
Yeah, first audition. Never done anything like this before, so I'm a little bit nervous, but...
So why this year?
My girlfriend applied me, to be honest. So now I'm here.
And what is your song?
I'm going to sing Run Around Sue.
Oh.
Why that song?
I've always grew up with 60s music, and I think it's a good vibe song, and it's a happy song, yeah.
OK, Run Around Sue.
Let's give it a go.
Off you go, Sam.
I reckon Nicole likes him.
Oh, of course she does.
Nicole loves a bit of him.
Here's my story, it's sad but true. About a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then ran around.
Oh.
With every single guy in town. Of a hand in this girl's warm embrace. So baby, don't I cry like I do. I keep away from her all around to the door. Oh, 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 oh. She likes to travel around.
Oh, such a nice voice.
She puts it down. Well, people let me put you out. Hoes out with other guys in the moral of the story from the guy who knows that I found love and my love still grows. Ask any fool to see even do they say I keep away from her on around to it. Yeah, I keep away from that girl. I don't know what she'll do. Keep away from Sue.
Thank you.
There's a voice of angels. This makes you melt, doesn't it?
So, Simon, do you like Sam?
You sang the song well, I have to say.
Thank you.
Even though it's a very old-fashioned song, but it's just finding out where your direction should be.
Yeah, totally.
You know, you're more fun. I get that.
I just need a bit of guidance.
Yeah, I get that.
I think that there's definitely a lot to work with, really.
Thank you.
I love the whole 60s vibe.
Thank you.
You just light up when
you
sing. Yeah, the whole room lit up.
You have a lot of likability, Sam. Because you're very open.
Thank you.
And you look good.
Let's vote. I'm saying yes.
Thank you, Lou.
Got a yes from me.
Nicole, thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you, Sean.
We got four yeses.
Yes!
Yes!
Thank you.
I think you're a star, a little star.
Four yeses.
Bye. Bye.
What a nice guy.
I just wanted to squeeze his cheeks.
Well, I don't think the girlfriend wants you to squeeze his cheeks.
I'll squeeze the baby's cheeks.
Oh,
actually, he's older than my boyfriend.
No, he's not.
He's older than my boyfriend.
So he's your boyfriend's half your age. I mean, that's ridiculous.
He's older. No. 50 years old.
Adam, how old are you?
I'm 23.
And what are you working at the moment?
I work at my a family double glazing firm.
And who's with you here today?
I've got my girlfriend, my mum, my dad.
Can't mention your girlfriend. Don't mention the girlfriend.
Off you go.
I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Far away, far away. Ricochet, take your aim. Far away, far away. You hold me down, but I won't fall. I am touching the earth.
You are a pop star minus the cheese.
Adam, that's the way to do an audition. Four yeses.
Congratulations. Hello, London! So, who have we got here?
We're Triple J.
And are your family with you today?
Yeah, all our mums are backstage.
Mum's more nervous than us, I think.
Off you go.
We found love in a hopeless place. We found love, found love, found love. Shine a light through an open door to the life I will defy. Turn away, cause I need you more. Feel my heart beat in my mind.
This is what a boy band's about.
Yes.
Good looking lads, but I think the girls will love you.
Well, with a good boy band, it's not all about just looking good. You've got to sound great too, and you really do sound great. Four yeses, well done.
What's your name?
George Shelley.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
And what are you doing with yourself at the moment?
I work in a coffee shop.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Toxic for Britney Spears.
Oh, interesting. Go for it.
With the taste of your lips, I'm on the roil. You're toxic, I'm sipping on the taste of your poison. Paradise, I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic?
You've got a great image and you've got a good vocal. And it's a yes from me.
A massive yes from me.
Hello.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
I'm Nathan Fagan Gale. Yeah.
Are these people with you?
I think so. I don't know.
Off you go.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long, yeah. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on, oh, come on, woo!
Nathan, I've got to tell you, you have an amazing voice.
Yes.
Big yes from me.
Massive yes from me.
You've got four big yeses.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good.
What's your name?
I'm Kai, and I'm from Middlesex.
Middlesex!
How old are you, Kai?
I'm 29.
What are you doing here, Kai?
I just need a lucky break. At the minute, I'm working as a chimney sweep in London.
No way! So, what, like an actual one that you like?
Yeah, chimney sweep. So, it's not ideal, but, you know, it's a job, and I can't complain at the minute, but music's my passion, and I love songwriting, and I don't just want the songs I write to end up in pads of paper around my flat. And I want to be heard.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
Into the street kids were coming down. We never sleep, never get tired, through urban fields and suburban life. Turn up the love now, listen right up now, turn up the love. Now who's gonna save the world tonight? Now we're gonna make you and I. We're gonna save the world tonight. And R.I.P. to the girl I used to see. Her days are over. Baby, come on. Give you all of me. Now baby come closer. Now baby come closer. And who's gonna save the world tonight? We're gonna save the world
tonight. Enjoy that. Kai, I think the greatest thing with you is the fact that we've not only found a great singer, we've also found an artist. This is someone who knows exactly how they should sound, what they should be singing. This is extremely exciting.
Thank you very much. That's an honor coming from you.
Cleaning chimneys with a voice.
I'm pretty
like
good at it.
You were born to sing. You weren't born to clean chimneys.
Thank you very much, Lou. Thank you.
I could listen to you sing all day long. That is the kind of voice that could sell albums.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my gosh. And you made R.I.P. sound so cool, man. You did a good job.
It's an amazing song. I just had to copy
you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much.
Can I tell you something? You're a superstar. You're an actual superstar.
Hi, now we have to vote. We're looking for the X Factor, and I think we've found the X Factor in you. Yes.
Thank you very much, Lou. Thank you.
Guy, this isn't hard in the slightest. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Kai, I'm literally, like, shaking. You really, really have touched me, and I'm so excited for you. Seriously. Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
For me, I'm shaking.
You too.
Kai, you really deserve four yeses. Amazing. Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Amazing.
Brilliant.
Incredible.
You guys are
going to
fight for him.
Hold me. Consider yourself held.
Wow. That was great.
That was mental. I got really emotional.
Hello, sir. How
are
you?
Hey, I'm all right, thank you.
So, your name is?
My name's Mike Howe.
And who are you here with?
My crazy mum and the rest of my family.
Why are you here today?
I love the show, I'm a fan of the show anyway, and it's always been a dream, you know? I'm a part-time musician and I want to make it full-time. I want it to be my life.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do Ironic by Alanis Morissette.
Good. Off you go.
Thank you.
How are you feeling? All good?
Yeah.
Positive. Imagine.
Yes.
He's
more like it.
He's gonna kill it. He's gonna kill it.
He's never let me down yet.
Come on, mate.
An old man, he turned 98. He won the lottery, yeah, then died the next day. It's a black fly on your Chardonnay. Said it's a death row pardon. 2 minutes too late. Isn't it ironic? Said, don't you think? It's like rain. Said, on your wedding day, it's a free ride, baby, when you've already paid. It's the good advice, though, that you just didn't take. And I said, who would have thought it figured? No, no, no. See, life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's okay, everything's going right. And I said, life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's gone wrong and everything blows up in your face.
Nicole?
Mike! Kind of blown away by your voice. It's kind of stupid in a really kind of good way. And for me, you're the best audition we've had today.
Wow. Yay! I like the fact that you did something unusual with the track.
Thank you.
And that's, I think, what we're looking for on this show. It's someone who's prepared to take risks, combined with the fact I like your personality.
Thank you.
That was a great audition.
Wow, thank you so much.
Yes, Simon. Thank you.
Sharon?
It was such a great, pleasant surprise.
Thank you.
And I like that easiness that you have with your singing.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mike, it was a very authentic audition, and it was just musically really good.
Thank you. Wow.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, I wasn't, no.
Well, we're going to vote. Louis?
Mike, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you so much.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Nicole?
You're my favourite of the day.
No, we've heard that. He just wants a yes or a no.
Thank you.
It's an absolute yes from me.
Thank you, sir.
Mike, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations. Well done.
Hey guys, what's the name of the band?
GMD3. Yeah, it's just initials. And then there's 3 of us as well.
That's clever, I like it. So where do you rehearse?
Mickey lives in Windsor with his parents. And me and Dan just got a flat up there.
So this is full time, you're serious about this?
Yeah, pretty much.
What are you going to sing for us today?
This is I'll Make Love to You by Boyz II Men.
Oh, fuck.
Close your eyes, make a wish, and blow out the candlelight. For tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night.
Pour the wine, light the fire. Girl, your wish is my command. I submit to your demands. I would do anything.
Zero.
Girl, you need only ask. I'll make love to you like you want me to. And I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to, and I will not let go till you tell me to. Baby, tonight is your night,
and I will do you right.
Just make a wish on your night. Anything that you ask, I will give you the love of your life. Want me tell me to.
I've got a feeling you're going to need to get used to this.
Thank you.
Let's go to Louis Walsh first.
OK, guys.
This is what we've been looking for. I feel the same way about this band as when we first saw JLS.
Not only are you a good-looking band, your vocals are so on point, it's like you're ready to go.
You all rehearsed yourselves, prepared yourselves, and you guys were ready. And all you need is the opportunity, and this is your opportunity.
Guys, that really was a terrific audition. Individually, your voices are excellent, but when you blend together, it's like listening to one sound. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's so exciting to see this. OK, I think we're going to vote, and I'll kick it off. Guys, it's a massive yes from me.
Guys, it's a definite yes from me.
You've got to go a long way in this competition. Yes.
Boys, absolutely yes.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, guys.
Nice to meet you.
Look.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Hey.
Hi, what's your name?
So, we are Raksu.
I like it.
Can I just say, my heart is like going.
I mean, he's been talking about you all day. Like.
Oh. You guys, I'm here. Everyone. Simon, I'm here.
Oh my gosh.
Nicole, sit down.
Okay, I'll sit down.
Shows is in the house.
So you've been a band for how many years?
So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. Okay, and what's the song?
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
On that sunny day, didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street. Seen those bright brown eyes with tears coming down. She deserves a crown.
Let's go.
Where is it now, Mama? Listen, Senorita, I feel for you. You feel with things.
Sorry, guys. That you don't I'm sorry. That's not working for me. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeding You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right, okay.
Take it away, Jay.
Cause I was like, hey, who's that girl from the shisha spot? What do you like, won't make my heart run stop? Is what they say, cause you look so hot. And I pitch you, girl, cause of what you've got. Hey. Superman, when I'm around you, no Snoop Dogg, you are my kryptonite.
What's up?
And the shisha ring, oh my girl, you can get
let's go. I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Then the next part is a true story.
True story.
About how he met his girlfriend.
Met her at a shisha spot. Okay. Bought a lot and a liquor top. Okay. Pretty face, eyes and a smile to match. didn't want to rush or go to bed, so I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smiled, she laughed.
Okay.
Minutes turned to hours as they rolled back.
Yo, Jay.
I traveled like this a time. She took more to give it like four the night. They didn't know what they had, but the time here was right. The clock took 12 and she left me here tonight. Yeah. Woo. Now I'm sat here with just her name.
But guess what? I got a message from Mrs. M saying we should meet again and I'm like,
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Last verse, Miles, you ready?
Yep. I'm ready, bro.
Bring it on, man.
Something, hey, let me tell you something. Right, let me tell you something. Hey. Baby girl, you're frightened. A girl who talks about it, but you never really done it. You're lost in the moment from the moment that you spun it. A spider's web permitted, just come and get stuck in. We are just friends, as friends, just stay friendly. Your flirtation's mine, but girl, don't tempt me up. I'm a man at the end of the day, so let's just keep it cool, cause rules I like to break, but just need a doubt. I want it from the start, and I really want to start to get to know you from the spot.
Oh, my.
Hey.
I'm feeling you.
What we gonna do? So take it away, good. Take it away.
I like you guys. Your vagina, for sure. I love that you came in with an original, and I feel like there's a lot of heart in there.
Thank you very much.
Look, I don't think you would have gotten through this audition based on that first song.
Okay.
Maybe it's because it wasn't your own material. It's only recently that people have started to do their original songs on this show, and that's what I'm looking for. And I like the fact that you're quirky, I like the fact that you're friends. And we haven't had a good group here since Little Mix on this show. Maybe it could be you.
Fingers crossed.
Guys, I thought it was really good. I mean, it's different.
I like the hook in the song, I have to say. I really do like the hook. Yeah.
Louis?
I'm feeling you.
Absolutely.
I really liked it.
Garrett?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do?
It's a yes from me.
Oh. It's a yes from me.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ollie.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Very superstitious. Writings on the wall. I'm very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. I'm 30 months old, baby. I'm broke the looking glass. And 7 years of bad luck. All the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on! Sad is my song. Only
believing things that you don't understand beneath the surface. Superstition ain't the way.
Thank you, yeah.
Love the moves. I loved everything about it. I think you're a natural born entertainer.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Ollie, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
Thanks, Simon. I can't believe it. Thank you, Simon.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you. Free question.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Ollie, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
For everyone in the room, 2,000 yes, please.
Simon.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Frankie Kokoza.
So Frankie, how old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18. Where are you from, Frankie?
I'm from Brighton.
Good. Frankie, what's the most important thing to you in this competition? Why have you done it?
To get lots of girls.
Okay. So, are you working at the moment, Frankie?
No, I'm not. I was working in Malia. I was doing a season, but
oh.
I managed to come home with 7 girls tattooed on my bum.
Talisa.
Did you just say you've got 7 girls' names tattooed on your bum?
I did.
How about... I don't believe you!
Can I just say, I freaking love the UK!
Like, you know, with tattoos and stuff, when you get to like 65 and your grandkids go, Grandad, what are those names on your bottom part? What are you gonna say?
I don't know why my grandchildren would be looking at my bum. But...
if you get a yes today, will you put Kelly and Talisa's name on your bum as well?
If they pay for it.
Frankie, what's your song?
Valerie.
Off you go.
Oh, well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things or what you do and in my head.
Jackie. Talisa.
Frankie. It's quite clear that the girls seem to already love you, and I think after that audition, it's about to get a whole lot worse.
Kelly?
I like you.
Thank you.
Do you know what? I usually like the bad boys. They're so much fun and they make you talk like this.
And it's so hilarious.
And it's so United States of America. I like you. I like your whole vibe.
Thank you.
Like the fact that you got 8 girls' names tattooed on your butt.
Seven.
I just seven. Like you.
Seven.
I like the
seven.
Fact that. Well,
you could be,
I could be 8. I'll pay for it.
Gary?
I really enjoyed every bit of it. The stage presence, the Rod Stewart vocals. I think people are going to love you. Yeah. Well
Thank
done.
You.
It was a great audition. You got a great kind of a rock voice, and you're a cheeky chappy. So now we're going to vote. Talisa.
Frankie. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Kelly.
Frankie, I really enjoyed you. I liked your voice. I think you bring something really refreshing to the X Factor.
Thank you.
Yes.
Gary.
Frankie. Yes, for me.
Thank you.
Frankie, Cheeky Chappy, 4 yeses.
Thank you.
He's got star quality.
He's got a lot of bad habits.
Yeah.
That'll be easy.
You know
that'll
who he is?
Easy.
Bit of a Robbie.
Brilliant.
Bit of a young Robbie guy.
You're not. You're not.